Hi everyone, my name is Robert, welcome back to a new video. In this video I'm going to watch football between Klippans FF and Tågarps OIK. Take a look where we are training right now before we will play. So yeah, let's have some fun in this video and watch the match. Alright, they will go out to the field. The guys in white shirts and green shorts are from Klippan, and the guys in yellow shirts and black shorts, they are from Tågarp. And I cheer for the green and white clothed men. Alright, the match has started. Let's hope that Klippan will win. It was very close to score a goal. It happened around the 21st minute. The guys from Klippan has to do what they can. They haven't scored a goal yet. It's now around the 30th minute of the game. I hope Klippan will score as soon as possible. That was very close to be a goal by Tågarp. But the guys from Klippan were lucky. A corner for Tågarp. I hope this is not going to be a goal. Yeah, there we go. There we go! For real. Alright, the first half is over. I hope Klippan will do better next half. And right now I'm going to buy chocolate and a cup of coffee. Alright, chocolate and a cup of coffee. Alright, the second half has started. Now I hope for a goal by Klippan. I didn't win the lottery. The lottery number for me was number 56 and the winner was number 3. Yeah, the winner had the lottery ticket number 3, of course. Alright, I'm going to tell you how Klippan are right now according to the table. We are right now on 7th place. They have to score many goals to be safe, and I think they will not go to Division 3, or what I don't want them to do is to go to the bottom of the table. I don't want them to go to Division 5. Klippan has to do better the next matches after this summer break. A yellow card for someone in Klippan. That means a free kick for Tågarp. I don't want them to score a goal. Tågarp, of course. I thought it should be a... Someone got a yellow card, but which team? Yeah, I think that was someone from Klippan that got the yellow card. Yeah, again, and that means a free kick for Tågarp. Don't score the goal! Yeah, away with the ball! Come on, Klippan! I thought Klippan should do a corner, but It didn't. Oh, it's going to be a corner for Klippan. I hope for a goal. Come on. Come on. Yes! Klippan scored the goal! Yeah! Yes! 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 1-0 for Klippan! Finally! Between the... Yeah, it happened 19 minutes past 8. That was good that Klippan scored the goal. A corner for Klippan. Come on! I hope for another goal.
Come here, Vita! Vita! Vita!
Come on! Another yellow card for someone in Tåg. For Klippan. And that means a free kick for Tåg. Kom igen! Come on! A red card for someone in Tågarp! What the... Oh my god! And a yellow card for someone in Klippan. But the red card was the most interesting. The red card meant very much for us, for Klippan. The guy from Tågarp is out from the field. Come on, score the goal.
Come on!
Come on!
Ah!
Offside! Match is over, Klippan won! That was good! Let's go in! That was good that Klippan won another time. Now it's time for me to go to my apartment and edit this video. I'm very happy that they won today. Now it's going to be summer break and I will see next match in August. But anyway, like, comment and share this video. Subscribe to my channel. Please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in next video. And I hope that Klippan will be better after the summer break. Thumbs up!